Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi, hello everyone. It's really nice to see you again in this channel. Now, we are going to learn how to make, to accept, and to decline for the invitation. Before, let's pay attention to the dialogue between Scott and Samir. But don't forget to give comments, like, and subscribe to this channel.
Hey Scott, would you like to come to my birthday party? With my pleasure. When it will be? And can I come with my little brother? Sure. It will be next weekend. The celebration will be at the city park. I invite also all our classmates. That's really great. I think I'll meet Rachel this afternoon. Do you want me to invite her? That's very kind of you. Ask her to come at 9. All right. But by the way, I don't see your family. Where are they? Oh, they are all visiting our grandma and perhaps they will back home late at night. Now, let's have lunch first before doing our assignment. Hi, Lizzie. Have either you finished doing your math assignment?
Hi, Scott. Not yet. I have been so busy with my science project. Let's do it together.
All right. But let me inform you something. Samir is going to celebrate his birthday. Can you come to his party?
Sure. That would be wonderful. Do all our friends will attend the event too?
Yes. He invite all of our friends. The party will be in City Park next weekend.
Great. What time will it begin?
At about 9. All right, let's start doing our tasks.
Okay. I have to back home before 3 p.m.
Well, from the dialogue, we get some expression used to make and to respond to the invitation. We get, "Hey Scott, would you like to come to my birthday party?" And the response, "With my pleasure, can I come with my little brother?" And we can use other expression of making invitation like, "Would you like to?" "I would very happy if." "We would be delighted if you." "Would you care to?" "Can you come to?" "Will you come to?" "Is it possible for you to come?" and others. And to accept for the invitation, we can say, "That's very kind of you." "We'd like very much." "With my pleasure." "What a delightful idea." "Thank you very much for inviting me." "I would." "I will." "That would be very nice." "I'd love to come." And others expression we can use to accept the invitation. And to decline for the invitation, we can say, "I'm really sorry I can't." "I'd like to, but..." "Thank you for asking me, but..." "Unfortunately, I can't." "I don't think I can." "Sorry, maybe next time." Now, please make up some short dialogue based on the picture and the invitation card below. Pay attention to the picture. What is the event? Now, pay attention to the card. What is the event? We know that there is also written invitation. Here is the example of written invitation. Please read the invitation and tell your friends what is the invitation about. Now, for the enrichment, you must practice in the real life. Please write